preside because the person being impeached is himself the Supreme Court Chief Justice. If you will recall, during the impeachment trial of then President Joseph Estrada, it was Chief Justice Hilarion Divide who had presided. Needs to be a simple ceremony, simple oath taking, no preamble.
Pursuant to Article 9, Section 3, Paragraphs 4 and 6 of the Constitution of the Republic of the Philippines, the Senate is constituted and convened as an impeachment court, and the impeachment trial of Supreme Court Chief Justice Renato C. Corona is hereby declared open. We shall be led in prayer by Senate President Pro Tempore Jinggoy Ejercito Estrada.
Panginoon naming pinakamapangyarihan sa lahat, kami po ay naharap muli sa isang pagsubok ng aming kakayahan bilang mga mambabatas at mamamayan ng aming mahal na bansa. Ipinadala na po sa Senado ng mababang kapulungan ang kauna-unahang impeachment complaint na may kinalaman sa pagpapaalis sa punong maestrado ng aming kataas-taasang hukuman. Bigyan po ninyo kami ng sapat na kakayahan at lubos na patnubay upang maisakatuparan namin ang aming gagampanang tungkulin bilang mga hukom sa gagawing paglilitis sa mga darating na araw. Lukuban po ninyo kami ng malinaw na pag-iisip upang kami ay huwag magkamali sa aming gagawing paghatol sa takdang panahon. Naniniwala po kami na ang mga pangyayaring ito ay isang hamon upang kami ay manatiling matatag para palakasin ang tinatamasa naming kalayaan sa isang pamahalang makademokrasya at makadiyos. Ito po ay aming samot dalangin sa ngalan ng inyong banal na anak na si Jesus. Amen.
Amen. The Majority Floor Leader.
Mr. President, pursuant to Article 11, Section 3, Paragraph 6 of the Constitution and Rule 3 of the Senate Rules of Procedure on Impeachment Trials, may I request Senator Antonio Trillanes IV to ascend the rostrum to administer the oath to the Senate President.
Sir, please raise your right hand and place your left hand on the Bible. I state your name.
I, Juan Ponce Enrile, President of the Philippine Senate of the Republic of the Philippines, solemnly swear that in all
things appertaining to the trial of the impeachment of Supreme Court Chief Justice Renato C. Corona.
That in all things appertaining to the trial of the impeachment of Supreme Court Chief Justice Renato Corona.
Now pending. I will do impartial justice. According to the Constitution and laws of the Philippines.
According to the Constitution and the laws of the Philippines.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Thank you. Repeat that.